Today is Epcot day. I'm so excited. I wore my hat today because I brought this hat on this trip. Definitely helps a lot with being able to see things without the sun absolutely blinding me, like Edward Cullen's body.
This is the skin of a killer bug.
But you know, it's the first time wearing it, and I don't know why I haven't worn it this entire trip, but it's alright. We're going to Epcot. We're going to have a good time. I'm exhausted. I'm so tired. This is our last park day, though. And then tomorrow, I think we're just going to pool hop around our resort. And that'll be that. We've made it to Epcot, and we got our first lightning lane for... What was it? Soarin'. You know what?
Right now, Soarin'?
Soarin'. Well, our lightning lane slot is from 10 to 11, and it is 10 o'clock right now, so we have some time. But they all went on Finding Nemo and Friends, or Living with the Seas. Ah, Miss Spaceship Earth. You are so beautiful today. Look at you. Just shining and big and, ugh. All right, we finished talking to guest relations. So you accidentally buy a ticket for a family member who's not coming to the parks. You can get a refund, but either they'll give you a ticket for a later time, like you can save it for next year or the following, whatever, or you get a refund onto a gift card, which is what we did. But just in case you were curious, so that's how they do that.
Winnie the Pooh is catching his butterflies. Look how cute he is.
All right, now we're gonna go ride Soarin'.
Here at Epcot, we're learning to reduce the need for chemical pesticides by breeding and using natural predators, like ladybugs and wasps, to control pests.
Tropics are home to the greatest diversity of plants on the planet. Many of these, like papaya, bananas, cacao, coffee, and rice, are well known around the world. He's in the world. Most of us are only familiar with the handful that make up our everyday diet.
All right, so we did Soarin'. The lightning lane was not that lightning fast. But we did Living with the Land already. Because for some reason, every time we go to Epcot, we always make the bad choice of eating and then going on Living with the Land. And we always have our cups full. And we have to pour them out. So we did Living with the Land first, and then we got food. So now we can refill it and take it with us.
Why can't you refill another place?
Just in here, so you better get your money's worth out of that. Yeah, I think Seasons is the only place in the whole park. Not the whole park, but... No, definitely not the whole park. But it's one of the only few places, I think, in Disney where you can go and just freely refill it. But the thing is, they have the cups by the fountain, so it makes no sense to me. I feel like people could easily steal that. Got rotisserie chicken with mashed potatoes and green beans, and it was bomb. Paisley inhaled the chicken.
And now she's putting green beans in her cup. Same with her. Yeah, that is your cuppy. What are you drinking? What are you eating? The green beans? Cheese.
Say
yummy in my tummy.
We're going on Finding Nemo. I love this ride. I haven't been on this ride in years. This is Paisley's first time.
Absolutely not. This is one of our discoveries, the figment of imagination.
Yeah, I know all about the senses. There's sight, sound, smell, touch, goochie goochie go!
we're in Mexico. We're gonna go on the Grand Fiesta Tour. This one's a classic. You can't not ride it. It's a classic. I love it so much.
Look how beautiful these dolls are. Oh my gosh. Every single one of them is so beautiful. Look at this one. Oh, I love this one. Look how colorful she is. Oh, there's a bride one. She's so cute. Look at all of them. Oh, look at the little one with the butterflies. They're so pretty. Bride and groom looking beautiful as ever. Oh, his head's backwards. Wait a minute. Oh, wait, no, it's not. That was just the back of them. My fault. Sorry, I just cannot get enough of how beautiful Mexico is. This is my favorite pavilion in Epcot. Bro, there's no, like, sole reason. It's every reason in the book so you can even think of. I love this pavilion. It's so beautiful in here. It feels authentic. Although, I've never actually been to Mexico, so I can't really say that. But I just love this pavilion so much.
Yeah, do you want this back on?
Are we about to go meet Anna and Elsa? Oh, you want a hug? Okay. We're gonna go meet Anna and Elsa.
Is that a cute dress?
I'm so excited. Guys, look how cute this is. Oh my god. Got their fire, please. How cute is this? Hi.
Oh, look who it is. The dress just like that. This is one of Olaf's maybe
Sure, yeah.
All right, now that we met Anasa, I was able to get Tyler this drink. It is the frozen Viking coffee here at their little cafe in Norway. It looks like it has Cocoa Krispies on top, but I don't think that's what that is. But this looks really good. We'll get his reaction, I guess. I ended up not getting caught. Oh, Tyler, how do you like it? Is it good? It tastes like a frozen hot chocolate. It doesn't really taste like there's alcohol in it, but it does. Oh, yep. I literally said I hope it doesn't rain because I'm not bringing her rain cover in. Didn't bring the rain cover in for her stroller. So we're getting in line for frozen. Got my right hand man here, but he's on my left. He's trying to steal pins. Hey, watch it. Frozen ride, always a good one. I forgot to mention, we did these passports. We're doing the passports. We kind of messed up though. So we got them in Norway and we started the first page in Norway and then the second page in Mexico. So it's not technically in order. So we did Norway, then Mexico, and now we're in China. That was not the correct order though. But I don't think there's rules to this, so it's okay. So if you're someone into tea, they have a lot of tea that actually does look pretty good, but I'm not a tea drinker personally, but I don't know, they do, ooh, this is like the real thing. Okay, oh, okay. Oh, they also have these really interesting chip flavors. It's actually, okay, some of them do seem good, but I don't really know what any of them say. I can obviously see these are Cheeto Bugles. Interesting combination. All right, not mad at it though. All right, Tom and Chris are gonna do the Baijiu shot.
Can we do?
All right.
Oh, God.
It's not as bad as I thought.
Take another.
No, it's strong.
Tom's back for round two, and now Tyler's getting involved. Everybody, that is so satisfying. None of you flinched. Wow. How you feeling, buddy? My sister and I may or may not be doing a chocolate shop right now. I think it's in here. It's got to be in here where they do the caramels. It's got to be. We cannot, I don't think we can take the kids in. Tom, Tyler, and Chris are holding up well on that shot, but Tyler was slurring his words a little bit a few minutes ago, so I don't know. All right, we found, cheers. Oh God.
Oh, it was pretty good.
That was, it just tastes like hot chocolate.
Chocolate on your lips.
It tastes like, actually, you know what? It tastes like, oh God, what's it called? Nesquik. Nesquik chocolate milk. When you get it in the fridge at like Dunkin' or whatever, that's what it tastes like. It's really good, it's really sweet. All right, I came to Spain and I got a seafood salad and it looks delicious. It's got shrimp and scallops and mussels and a lot of different things, really. It looks yummy.
Well, she said that.
I don't know what he said. Oh! Hello.
Why octopus?
That's mussel.
Why does it look like that?
Because it's not in the shell, dummy. Mmm. This is good.
It is really good.
And it's not like overwhelmed with seasoning either. It's nice.
It is good. Good, guys.
I'm sorry, I didn't know that you wanted the last piece.
No, I don't
care.
There's like nothing left.
I can see why you like sangria. It makes sense. Alright, we're in America. Let's see how. I've been doing my passport stamping and also pin trading. And a lot of people seem to be really obsessed with this one right here. And if you didn't know, the thing, the wait time changes on it. There's like a little dial on the back of it. Y'all, I did not buy it directly. Oh, I did not buy it directly from Disney. I got it off at one of those gift shops off Earle Brownson. It is a real Disney pin, but it's one of the older ones. Not older, but it is. Well, I guess it is older, but it is still technically a limited edition one, but I got it at one of those shops. I've gone to two of those shops and they both sell the same one. It is a certified Disney pin, but I've seen it in the parks before, but I didn't buy it in the parks. I bought it at one of those shops and it does have the Disney certified thing on the back.
I love looking through here, but I feel so ignorant all the time because I don't understand even a hair of Japanese, so. But I still love this pavilion, of course. This really fancy room in here, pretty. They also have this process where you go up, you get a number, they call you up, and you get to open an oyster. Is that an oyster? I don't know, correct me if I'm wrong. But there's a pearl inside, and then you pick like the jewelry and everything, put it in, and you get your own pearl jewelry. And it's pretty cool. Morocco, I got a frozen citrus pomegranate slushie, and it's really good. And it does have alcohol in it. Can't taste it though. It's really good.
She's so beautiful. I love Morocco. We are in France. Bonjour. We're getting some French pastries. One time when I was in here, when I was pregnant, I was getting a drink to share with my mom, and the guy saw that I was pregnant and he gave me my own drink for free. Obviously not an alcoholic one, but a regular drink. But he was like, I have a soft spot for pregnant women, so he gave me my own for free. Anyway, look at all these
beans we got. Quack, quack. Typically, I get the chocolate mousse, but today I got the chocolate tart. And I accidentally, Paisley's getting chocolate mousse. I accidentally got my phone in this part, which is very upsetting. Very upsetting. But I also got a baguette because it was only $4 and the whole thing. I'm mostly going to use it to beat up my sister. But for now. The lady that stamped my passport in Morocco was from Philly. Very fun. Very exciting. They do have two Moroccans working in Morocco. One was on break and the other one said she didn't know where she went. I was like, oh, that's unfortunate. I was like, I don't mind meeting a fellow Philadelphia dude. But someone passed me wearing an Eagle shirt and I said, go Birds. He ignored me. It took three of us to say go Birds to him for him to respond.
So she likes creme brulee also? Has she eaten dinner yet?
She's not asleep.
When she was pregnant, they gave us like extra, didn't they?
They gave us, we got a large one, and then I asked for an extra, like just a small cup for myself. Empty cup. That's all I wanted. And the guy ended up filling it for me. This is like, I have a soft spot for pregnant women. I was like, well, you know, I was very visibly pregnant. I'm not really sure how much I'm going to be able to film the fireworks because my phone's going to die. Typical. But I am getting the last stamp on these done right now, which is Canada. If I can figure out where I have to go for it. I'm going to go look in Trading Post first. Feeling a little lucky with Trading Post. My bad. So it's not up there. It's actually the opposite direction. You're going to go down to the garden. If I had read the signs, I would have known that beforehand, but no. The ending of this fireworks literally scared the shit out of me. Was not expecting one of them to shoot out from where we were. It's the well-masked glimpse of spaceship Earth in her prime and glory. She's so beautiful. Until next year, spaceship Earth. Until next year. I hope you have such a good time. I love you. I really do. I ever got this earlier. Have a good night, Epcot. Until next year. I'm exhausted. My feet, literally, I'd rather them be chopped off right now than walk anymore. And I still have two full flights of stairs to go up. The heck was that? Just no one else hears that. It's the moon. Oh my god, I still have to get these. I'm gonna close out this vlog now. Actually, no, I'm not, because I still have tomorrow. Tomorrow's our last day, but I think we're gonna stay at the resort and pool hop and possibly go to Disney Springs and probably the dollar store because my mom needs to get something. What? Finally gonna try my Gideon's cookie and cake. I got the triple chocolate cookie. Ooh. Oh my god. I'm going to inhale this. I don't know if I was supposed to refrigerate it though. That hurt my teeth. I definitely don't think I was supposed to refrigerate that cookie. We got a Reese's cup on top and everything. Oh, I'm just getting out of the box. I definitely was not supposed to refrigerate this.
Anybody want the rest of this?
All right, last tour at Disney Springs. So sad. Like, this thing about it, and it's really sad that this time tomorrow, I'm sitting at home in Pennsylvania, and I hate it. I'm so sad. Like, begging and begging and begging Tyler to move to Florida, because I just want to live here so bad. It's not even just Disney, it's just Florida in general. Like, I want to live in Florida. I love it so much here. Can we get some from Ghirardelli? Oh, we're not gonna be here long. My brother wants something from Doofy's candy store. And then, I don't know what else we're doing. It's just gonna be a quick trip here, right? It's our last night here, so we're gonna go for a night swim over at the Lazy River. It's actually called River Island, but whatever. All right, after a long shuttle bus wait and ride, we are finally here. This is such a nice place to just come and sit in the water and just relax, but we only have an hour, so we're gonna have fun. Beans, was that so much fun?
No.
Yeah?
No.
Did you go in the water?
No, I
did. Yeah, you did. Went in the water. That was so fun. So fun. Oh my gosh, that was so nice. The water was really warm. It's a little weird, but the air was cold. I'm not naked, I promise. My bathing suit's just strapless. But that was so nice. I'm so sad. Like, this time tomorrow, I'll be home. Chris!
A teaching pays me new vocabulary.
Chris! Not nice.
Lick my chin.
Hopefully we'll be back down again next year though, but next year we're going to do the dining plan because I wanted to do the dining plan so bad, but it's not coming back until January 9th of next year. Oh, why am I wearing Tyler's hat? Ew, that looks so dumb.
There is no way I'm coming down here in February.
What?
There's no way I'm going to be able to afford getting down here in February.
Yeah, no. We're not either.
Please stand clear of doors and hold on to handrails.
Airports with children is the worst experience ever. But we finally got on this.
Please stand clear of doors and hold on to handrails.
So please come back and visit us again very soon. Tornado Bear Sunday.